morning, Hafren Bay High School. I'm Jessa, and this is Cougar Campus News. Seniors, senior portrait appointments have been scheduled. You can find the schedule in your English classes outside the MU in the library. Any students who need help with math, Jay and Leah will be on campus tomorrow right after school in Ms. Baker's room, G10. If you would like to get free math or science tutoring, please stop by room G10 tomorrow. Students and staff, we all enjoyed the guest appearance on the news yesterday from Mary Catherine Gallagher. Many of you dressed up around campus. Let's enjoy some of the Halloween costumes.
Whoa, trick or treat!
Hi, I'm your host, your ghost host. Happy Halloween!
For my monster from his slab began to rise.
I love Halloween.
Then suddenly, to my
We're
surprise,
the Blues Brothers.
He did the monster mash.
Happy Halloween!
Vape Escape will be meeting today at lunch in Mr. Olson's room, K11. We will be planning our swag giveaway for Friday's school game and electing new club officials. Please attend the meeting. Our club meets today at lunch in room K12. Bring your lunch and come early. That's our club at lunch today. See you there. There will be an Asian Culture Club meeting tomorrow during lunch in K12 in Mrs. Anderson's classroom. We will talk about Japan, eat food, and watch a movie. Hope to see you there. Cougars, if you are interested in going on a camping trip organized by the Outing Club, you must come to the mandatory meeting this Thursday during lunch in room C8. Email J.M. Miller at this email below with any questions. We hope to see you there this Thursday.
It's time now for the sports with news about soccer tryout!
The girls' varsity volleyball team has advanced to round two of the CCS playoffs. They play tonight on the road at Menlo High School. Varsity and JV boys soccer tryouts begin today at Cunha Soccer Field at 3:45. If you need to reach the coach, Danny Turgent, you can text him at the number below. Players need to complete their athletic clearance and physicals to participate in high school soccer. Girls soccer tryouts will be held every weekday from today all the way through November 11th from 6:30 to 8:30 right here at the high school field.
The answer to our trivia question from this past Friday was the year 2009. Yeah, that's the last time the Philadelphia Phillies played in the World Series. Now, many of you guessed the year 2008. That was the last time the Phillies won the World Series. Congratulations to Ms. Ellsbury and her advisory period. They were the fastest to answer. And a shout out to Mr. Hart's advisory class. They were the second fastest to respond. Now, today we have another question sent in from Ms. Coricini. The category, a blend of the movies and politics. Watch your email for the question from me and have a terrific Tuesday out there. Half Moon Bay High School.